Hello everyone, good evening. Finally we are back again on our YouTube channel. So welcome to my class that is on signal and system, right? So today's class is going to be on introduction to signal and system. So today I'm going to talk about what is system basically and how does it play an important role in our real life. Okay, so guys, you have to share this session among everyone so that many could learn from these sessions, right? I'm conducting these sessions for free. In fact, I've decided to conduct session for more than 400 plus hours. Okay, so you have to utilize these sessions. This is one of the subjects which I'm talking about, that is signal system. Okay, anything you imagine in your real life, okay, any kind of activities, you will find always that there is certain interaction, you know, between signal and system, right? So any kind of field of engineering, you know, in fact complete field of engineering, okay, where activities of the human beings are involved, right? So you have to take it like a system, right? So complete field of engineering, in fact any activities of human kind, okay, humankind can be considered as what kind of interplay between signal and system, right? So you have to keep in mind what is system basically. System is basically a kind of interconnection of physical devices as well as components, right? So you will find some meaningful interconnection, right? See, you have got some components. Let's talk about electrical components such as RLC and voltage source, current source, many kind of elements are there, right? If you're going to interconnect them in certain manner, okay, meaningfully, right, then only you can say that is going to be a system, that is going to be a network, right? So electrical network is one of the very important example for the system, okay. And you have seen the computer system, right? So let's talk about chair, right? If you suppose you are making one chair, and if you are putting that chair upside down, okay, and your chair is meant to sit for any man, right? And if the man is not able to sit, okay, if a man is not able to sit, then you can't say that is going to be a system, right? So system means what? It is the meaningful interconnection of physical devices and components. So I'm gonna start. So सबसे पहले आप लोग confirm करेंगे whether everything is okay, the voice and the quality of a video, so that we could go ahead, right? Please share this session among everyone and let me know if you are not able to understand English, so I can also conduct these sessions in Hindi and English both. In fact, in between I talk in Hindi as well, so that so you would be able to understand more. Okay, chalo, so let's start the introduction to signal and system basically. Okay, introduction to system, right? Introduction to system. Already we have seen I'm gonna talk about induction to system basically. Okay, so complete field of engineering, right? Complete field of engineering, any activities of human being, okay, involves certain interaction between signal and system, right? So how we define system basically? System is defined as, aapko system define kya karna hai? If system is defined that it is a meaningful interconnection. It is a meaningful, okay, meaningful interconnection. Of physical devices, and components, and compose. So I'm just going to keep the abstraction here. I'm just going to show this system as one block, okay, as a block. This is kind of a, you know, you can say it's a black box, right? So inside this there are various physical devices and components. So let's say that computer system, right? Inside everything is there, and outside you can see the box only. You can see the monitor and everything, right? So this is your system, and in order to make the system useful, right? In order to make the system useful, you need to apply certain signal, right? So you have to apply the input signal, right? Here you have to apply the input signal. Now you know what is signal and all, so I need not to discuss again. And because basically we have to see signal and system all together, right? Means you have to see the interaction between signal and system, right? When you apply the signal to the system, how your system processes your signal, that matters a lot, and what it gives you as an output, right? And it will process it and it will give you the output, right? So introduction to signal system, basically system is kind of meaningful interconnection, right? When you will go for electrical network, electrical circuit, electrical system, so there you will define using interconnection, using certain electrical components, we will interconnect them in certain fashion in order to make the network, in order to create the circuit, whatever you want to call it, right? System ka definition basic yahi hota hai. Any kind of devices, such as any, let's talk about electronic devices, because we are from electrical and electronics, so we will basically confine ourselves to electrical and electronic devices, okay, or electrical components, electronic components, right? In future you will build a big circuit in analog circuit, right? Using BJT, using MOSFET, okay. Chalo. So you have to see here input signal, and when you are going to apply input signal, you are going to get the system, right? And this system will be treated in future as kind of transformation, okay. Like we will apply certain signal, and that system will transform your signal, input signal, to the output signal, right? So kuch transformation jaisa wo karega, abhi hum log dekhte hain, theek hai? तो एक इम्पोर्टेंट जो हम एग्जांपल देने वाले हैं, तो वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट एग्जांपल इज द इलेक्ट्रिकल सर्क्यूट. यू कैन सी सिंपल आरसी सर्क्यूट, राइट? सिंपल आरसी सर्किट, ओके. इसको हम लोग एसटीसी भी बोलते हैं, ओके. आप नेट कंट्रोल, उसमें कंट्रोल सिस्टम, या कि यू नो यू विल फाइंड दिस सर्क्यूट इन एनालॉग सर्क्यूट, सिंपल एसटीसी, और यू कैन से सिंगल टाइम कांस्टेंट सर्क्यूट, राइट? तो सिंगल आर एंड वन कैपेसिटर हियर, राइट? एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी काइंड ऑफ सिस्टम ओनली, राइट? बिकॉज देयर इज सम यूजफुल इंटरकनेक्शन ऑफ मीनिंगफुल इंटरकनेक्शन ऑफ आर एंड सी, ओके. सो वी कैन पुट दिस गाय इनसाइड द ब्लैक बॉक्स हियर, राइट? Going to be our system, and here we will apply some input. Here we can access. Okay, so this kind of RC circuit will be have like a low pass filter kind of a thing, right? You will find these circuit very useful. You know, when you go for an interview for analog circuit, okay. So they always start asking the question from STC only, single time constant circuit, right? So let me check guys your comment as well. If you have any question, I can answer those questions, okay? So hopefully my video and my voice, everything is audible up to your expectation, right? So I'm trying my best to give you everything, okay. So yahan tak sab kuch samajh aa gaya hoga na? Yes. So okay, Minal, have you understood what is all about, what is system all about? And okay. Yes, everything is fine as I can see on the screen. Simple RC circuit and everything. Okay. So guys, if you are new to this channel, you have to smash the like button. Okay. You have to share among everyone so that many could come and we will we would be successful to provide best quality, best quality content, first of all. I can't say I can provide best quality video being at village, but I can make sure that I'm gonna provide best quality content, right? Anyway, so let's go ahead and talk about the problem of analysis and problem of synthesis, right? If system is given, okay, so what kind of question you can expect if signal is given and system is given? Okay, so what does it call? Okay, call for, right? So I'm just going to talk about the problem of analysis basically, right? What is problem of analysis? Basically, एनालिसिस आप देखेंगे आपके एग्जाम में जो क्वेश्चंस आते हैं बेसिकली, इनफैक्ट इन आर रियल लाइफ वी विल फाइंड टू काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स. वन वन इज प्रॉब्लम ऑफ एनालिसिस, ओके, एंड नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम यू विल फाइंड द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ सिंथेसिस, राइट? प्रॉब्लम ऑफ सिंथेसिस, ओके, सिंथेसिस, राइट? सिंथेसिस. You're going to get two kind of problems basically. First problem will be the problem of analysis, and second is going to be problem of synthesis, right? So if input signal is given, okay, if system is given, right, this guy is given system, and if input signal is given, right, and okay, so these two quantities are given, right? These two quantities are given, input and system is given, and if you want to find out this guy, okay, so if you want to determine output, most of the problem will be in the gate examination from problem of analysis only. You can see, any electrical network is given, okay, input is given, and they will find what is the current through any branch or what can be the voltage across any element, right? That is one kind of problem of analysis. So signal system भी वैसा आएगा. System will be given, okay, in the form of mathematics only. Input will be given, kind of inputs. Let's say step input is given, okay. So you are going to find the output. So that output will be known as step response, okay. That response is coming because of step, right? That's why that response will be considered as a step response. If input is given as impulse, and if you are getting output because of that impulse, so that output will be considered as impulse response, right? So input is given, system is given, okay, and you have to find the output. So this kind of situation in real life is known as problem of analysis, right? And the counterpart is going to be problem of synthesis. Okay, so I'm just gonna take same and we are going to apply here the input. Okay, there will be output as well. So if input and output is given, right? Okay, let's say I'm teaching you, right? I'm giving some input, right? Okay, and you know your output as well. Like I have to get All India One rank, right? All targets are defined already, right? Given input, all targets are defined, and you have to achieve some system. Like if you're working Texas Instruments, right? So they will be giving you certain output, okay, certain data sheets that you have to achieve your target. Okay, you have to achieve this much, this, that, whatever. I can't mention particular, but so you have to apply in, you have to give input, okay. Sorry, input will be given, output will be given, everything will be given, and you have to build op-amp, right, up to their expectation, right? So this problem of this situation is known as problem of synthesis, right? So you can differentiate if somebody is going to ask you what is problem of analysis, what is problem of synthesis. So this is how you have to define, right? So definitely in your examination, guys, you will find question from problem of analysis, problem of synthesis, right? Anyway, hopefully you understood. Yes, so yes, convolution and very special, one of the popular system which is known as linear time variant, I will be discussing. Let me first discuss what is linear and what is time invariant and what kind of, what are the system basically you have, okay, what are the meaningful interconnection you can have, right? So let's go one by one, you know, before getting started, linear time invariant system, okay, that is one kind of very important system, and convolution I will talk, okay, don't worry. So let me go one by one, okay. Chalo, theek hai. So let's go ahead and talk about you know, problem of synthesis, you can say, or you can say problem of design as well, right? So guys, let me tell you, in the gate examination, if the paper is going to be very tough, so they might give you some design issue, design problem. I don't think so any problem will be given from design. You have to be good at problem of analysis if you want to land in IITs, if you want to get you know, good rank, right? In IES, I can see, I can make sure that you will be given problem on synthesis as well, right, in the main examination, right? So what system ka nature kya kya ho sakta hai? System can be continuous time system, system can be discrete time system, system can be, you know, continuous and discrete both. So when you can claim that your system is going to be continuous time system, right? So system can be of three kind, right? आपको ये ट्री डायग्राम याद रखना है. सिस्टम कैन बी ऑफ थ्री काइंड, कॉन्टिन्यूस टाइम सिस्टम, राइट, कॉन्टिन्यूस टाइम, ओके, सिस्टम, डिस्क्रीट टाइम सिस्टम, ओके, डिस्क्रीट टाइम सिस्टम, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो कॉल इट हाइब्रिड सिस्टम. एंड कैन यू गिव सम एग्जाम्पल, can you give some certain example of hybrid system where continuous and discrete time both are involved, right? So what are continuous time system? If the input is continuous, if the output is continuous, then you can call you know, as a whole, that system is said to be continuous time system, right? So continuous time system ka to example bahut easy hai, okay. Number one, I'm just going to give number one, number two and number three. And continuous time system ka hum matlab ye hota hai, right? Continuous time system, right? If input is continuous time signal, right, and output is as well the continuous time signal, right, continuous output and continuous input, right, and this guy is going to be your system, right? So ye x of t hai, suppose karo ye y of t hai, then you can call as a whole this system is going to be continuous time system, right? And be ready to tell me the example for real life example of hybrid system, right? Please, you have to be ready in the comment box, in the chat box, you have to let me know, right? And discrete time system, एक लाइन है ना, आपको पता होगा, स्लोली एंड स्टडी विंस द रेस. तो धीरे धीरे चलना है, वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड, वी हैव टू कैप्चर दिस सब्जेक्ट, यू नो, डीपली, सो दैट यू कुड बी, यू वुड बी फीलिंग कंफर्टेबल इन अदर सब्जेक्ट्स, राइट, सच एज यू नो कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम. दो द टाइम इज 6 months ओनली, सो यू हैव टू मेक योर सेल्फ रेडी फॉर ऑल द सब्जेक्ट्स, एंड यू हैव टू, you know, practicing, you have to keep practicing pre-YQs and give test series as well. So discrete time system, okay, so yahan par kya ho jayega, if input is discrete time system, and your output is going to be discrete time only, right, then only you can say that is going to be discrete time system, right? To yahan par aap kya kahenge, ye aapka discrete time signal hai, or and this is going to be discrete time signal only, or sequence you can say, no problem, or sequence. Okay, or sequence. In the book, you will find in the literature, this is also known as, sequence, right? So, hopefully, guys, aap logon ko yahan tak samajh mein aa gaya hoga, what I want to convey here, right? So, discrete time system is what, if you are giving input of same nature, right? That is going to be discrete time signal or discrete time, okay? Video quality and whatever, okay, up to our expectation only. Yes, I hope things are going well, right? Yes, yes, sometimes you can expect some lag, right? But most of the time, let me replace, okay. Okay. Yes. Fine. So, can you give me some example of hybrid system? No. Hybrid system, third, very important hybrid. In fact, while discussing hybrid system, right, while discussing the process of sampling, while discussing the process of converting analog signal to digital signal, I was telling some kind of hybrid system, right? I already introduced about the hybrid system. Okay, it is lagging in between, right? So needless to worry, Mrinal, my voice will not be lagging, okay? So I'm also keeping my eye, right, to be able to track the speed of internet. So the input will be kind of, you can say, a continuous time signal and, right, yeah, aapka hybrid hai. Aap log network analysis mein hybrid parameter bhi, yes, very good. Mrinal is telling ADC and DAC, right. तो आप लोगों को पता चलेगा कि ADC एंड DAC आर द हाइब्रिड सिस्टम बेसिकली, ठीक है. तो यहाँ पर क्या होगा, कॉन्टिन्यूस टाइम सिग्नल या डिस्क्रीट टाइम सिग्नल रहेगा, राइट. एग्जांपल में हम लोग वेरी रेलिवेंट एग्जांपल वी कैन गिव हियर, दे आर ADC एंड DAC, ओके, ADC एंड DAC. यहाँ तक समझ आ गया ना, राइट. तो ये हाइब्रिड सिस्टम की बात हो जाती है. आप लोग नेटवर्क में, टू पोर्ट नेटवर्क में, इनफैक्ट ओके, यू नो, यू विल बी स्टडिंग अबाउट, यू नो, इनफैक्ट एस पैरामीटर, और वी कैन से हाइब्रिड पैरामीटर, यू नो, इन केस ऑफ टू पोर्ट नेटवर्क. And there you will find what is the meaning of hybrid here, right? So, आप लोगों को पता चलेगा hybrid का मतलब क्या होता है. यहाँ पर भी hybrid का मतलब ये हो गया कि there are two kind of signal, right? One is DAC, okay? Yes, sampler, yes, okay. X of t is given and you are getting X of n, right? Sampler. चलो ठीक है. So there are various examples, already I have told you, so you have understood the thing I want to convey here, right? Let's go ahead and talk about some type of useful interconnection. See, I have defined system as it is some meaningful interconnection of physical devices and components. So how can you connect those components? Okay, so what are the meaningful interconnection, right? So I'm just gonna talk about interconnections, right? There also you will find type of interconnections, okay, type of topologies, in fact, okay, you will classify based on input and output your amplifier based on the nature of the input and output, okay, four kind of amplifier you will study in analog circuit, right? So in the same manner we are also going to do here the type of interconnection, okay, what is the type of interconnection, right? So the very important type of interconnection is going to be the cascade interconnection, cascade connection, right? Cascade connection. What is cascade basically? So you can put your system into cascade, right? You can connect two system, you can say, or cascade, cascade you can say, or series, or you can say in tandem, right? Tandem sometimes we call it, right? So type of interconnection mein pehla kya ho jayega, cascade or series or tandem, right? So suppose one system is given here, right? One system is given S1, and you are putting one more system here in the cascade of, okay, in S2. So this is going to be X of T, right? And this is going to be your Y of T. So some intermediate stage will be there, right? You will also study cascade amplifier. You will cascade many amplifier blocks, right, in analog circuit to have the high gain, right? If you're not satisfied with low gain, you're going to put various stages, you know. Bahut sari cheeze wahan par hum log padhenge analog circuit mein, cascade ke case mein. So why we are calling it cascade? Basically yahan par ek intermediate stage bhi rahega. This stage you can say by one of t. So cascade ka matlab ye hota hai ki jo aapka pehla system hai, jo first system, output of the first system is connected directly to the input of the first second system, right? So aapko yahan samajhna hai ki output of the first system is going to be playing as an input for the second system, right? So output of the first system act as, yahan par likh bhi sakte ho, so output of first system acts as input for the second system, right? Okay, for the second system, then you can call that interconnection as cascade, right? That interconnection can be considered as cascade or tandem, right? So please keep in mind these things will be very useful when we will talk about amplifier stages, right? So sabse important example main aapko bata hi diya ki amplifier stages, right? Multi-stage amplifiers, okay? So let me rub that guy off, right? Yahan par multi-stage, okay, amplifiers. So we have to always, you know, visualize some real life examples, you know, while preparing for the gate examination. Not only we have to focus on problem solving, right? So problem solving to aapko main guarantee bata raha hu, if you are honestly attending my sessions, so you will not leave any question, and I am going to show you that. So this question has been asked from this concept, from my notes only, right? So I will guarantee that. Ki matlab jo question aane wala hai, to question mere concept se hi aayega, mere whatever notes I am going to present in front of you, right? Because I have gone through various books, various textbook, you know, and I have seen many time failure, right, in my real life. So I know, okay, what is the mantra to escape from those failure, right? So I'm just sharing multi-stages amplifier, right? अब आपकी बात आती है, ये बहुत ही important example है, ठीक है? Stage रहेगा, फिर इसको cascade कर दोगे, different kind of, in fact you will cascade different kind of configurations, common collector, common base, you know, kind of configuration you will, you know, in order to build some. जैसे आपको अगर Darlington pair बनाना होगा, okay, so you will combine all these, you know, you will connect common emitter and common collector, kind of, okay. So let's see, okay, so two common collectors aap dekhoge, two common collectors aap wo kar dete ho, so you will get Darlington pair. Let's see how you're going to combine them, right? So right now I'm not discussing anything. जस्ट आपको इतना याद रखना है रियल लाइफ एग्जाम्पल में, यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड द एग्जाम्पल फॉर the multi-stage amplifier, right? चलो so next kind of interconnection we can have is इसका just opposite होता है, that is going to be parallel interconnection. Parallel you can connect it two system in parallel, right? You can parallel connection. Okay, parallel interconnection you can do here, right? So why we cascade, why we put them in parallel two system, why we are putting in parallel, why we cascade? There are some useful advantage, right? कुछ फायदा होगा तभी तो हम लोग कर रहे हैं ऐसा ना. अगर इफ देयर इज सर्टेन डिसएडवांटेज ओके हैविंग सच काइंड ऑफ इंटरकनेक्शन, सो व्हाई विल गो फॉर इट, राइट? व्हाई वी विल गो फॉर इट? तो पहला कनेक्शन हाउ कैन बी यू नो सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट जो पहला कनेक्शन का सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट जो पॉइंट है दैट इज इनपुट वुड बी कॉमन टू बोथ द सिस्टम, राइट? इनपुट वुड बी कॉमन टू बोथ द सिस्टम, सो देयर विल बी वन सिस्टम. That is going to be system one, right? आप देखोगे कि in case of cascade there is one in single input, right? And one intermediate output and then that acts as an input for second system. यहाँ पर single input यहाँ भी रहेगा and which will be common to both the system, right? And इसका output you know you have to combine them by one summer, right? And then you single output, right? So you can see here this is going to be the parallel connection. Can you give me some real life example of parallel connection? Minal, if you are listening me and my lecture, can you give me some real life example of okay. So give me some real life example of you know parallel connection. So the speed is okay only, right? So let's go ahead and see the example. If you are able to tell me the example, you can tell. I can wait, no problem. I can wait for that. Anyway, so you have to keep in mind, guys, these things. Okay. So हम यहाँ पर example देते हैं. It is used in amplifier. Okay. So two amplifier can be kept in parallel. What kind of advantage you will get here? I think we have studied about. When you will put two amplifier in parallel, अगर आप दो amplifier को parallel में करेंगे तो क्या आपको फायदा मिलेगा? What kind of advantage you will get? You will keep if you are going to you know have the parallel connection of amplifier. Let me go ahead. I hope speed is fine. I'm very apprehensive about speed only. That's why I sometimes you know stop my session, right? चलो ठीक है. तो एग्जांपल में आप लिख लेना सम एग्जांपल रियल लाइफ एग्जांपल्स, राइट? तो इट इज यूज्ड इन अल्टरनेटर्स. आप लोग इलेक्ट्रिकल सिस्टम में पढ़ेंगे अल्टरनेटर्स हो गए, स्टार्टर हो गए, यू नो जनरेटर्स हो जाते हैं, राइट? तो इट इज यूज्ड इन अल्टरनेटर्स व्हेन वी रिक्वायर more power or energy, right? When we require more power और एनर्जी, आप लोगों को ये पता भी होगा राइट, कोई भी सिस्टम है यार, अगर वो इफ यू आर अप्लाइंग सप्लाइंग सर्टेन एनर्जी राइट, सम अल्टरनेटर्स आर देयर विच आर गिविंग सम पावर एनर्जी एंड योर सिस्टम योर योर फंक्शन इज नॉट, योर पर्पज इज नॉट बींग डन, देन यू विल पुट मोर सिस्टम राइट इन ऑर्डर टू हैव मोर पावर आर एनर्जी। ओके, यहाँ तक समझ आया ना? ओके, सो इन ऑर्डर टू हैव इट इज यूज यू नो इन अल्टरनेटर्स व्हेन रिक्वायर्स, ओके व्हेन वी रिक्वायर व्हाट मोर पावर और एनर्जी, सो यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड दिस वन ऑफ द वेरी गुड एग्जांपल व्हिच आई कैन गिव यू राइट। यहाँ पर इट इज यूज्ड इन, ओके, और या कि आप ऐसा ही बोल सकते हो कि पैरेलल कनेक्शन ऑफ जनरेटर्स, पैरेलल कनेक्शन ऑफ जनरेटर्स राइट, ये जनरेटर्स एंड इंटरकनेक्ट अल्टरनेटर्स हम लोग पैरेलल में कनेक्ट करते हैं बेसिकली, ओके, जहां पर हमें ज्यादा एनर्जी एंड पावर की जरूरत होती है राइट, यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड सिस्टम इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ पैरेलल्स। ओके, फीडबैक सिस्टम इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ पोल, ओके, यू आर टेलिंग मी दैट फीडबैक इज काइंड ऑफ सिस्टम राइट, ओके, व्हिच इज काइंड ऑफ एग्जांपल ऑफ पैरेलल सिस्टम। ओ लेट्स सी, योर स्टेटमेंट वेदर इट इज करेक्ट और नॉट राइट। सो आई डिस्कस अबाउट कैस्केड, आई डिस्कस अबाउट सीरीज टैंडम, ओके, आई डिस्कस अबाउट यू नो काइंड ऑफ पैलेस इंटरकनेक्शन। नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्लास, यू नो नेक्स्ट क्लास ऑफ काइंड ऑफ सिस्टम वी विल टॉक अबाउट द फीडबैक कनेक्शन ऑनली राइट, नेक्स्ट काइंड ऑफ कनेक्शन वी विल टॉक अबाउट फीडबैक एंड विच इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट when we talk about amplifier as well right, it simplifies our life, you know we always talk about negative amplifier in you know while solving the op amp problems we always consider you know we always solve problem under negative feedback and there are also certain you know advantages of positive feedback as well, we can have various things, we can have oscillators, you know we can have Smith trigger, many more things right, but mostly we deal with negative negative feedback okay, so agar hum before we start talking about you know feedback connection of series and parallel, combination of series and parallel, aisa nahi hai आपके पास सीरीज है पैरेलल है सेपरेटली, बट यू कैन ऑल्सो हैव सीरीज एंड पैरेलल ऑल टुगेदर राइट, सो यू कैन हैव वन सिस्टम एस नॉट, यहाँ पर आप इनपुट दे दिए राइट, एक्स वन टी राइट काइंड ऑफ इनपुट यू कैन गिव, और यहाँ पर आपका एक सिस्टम आ जाता है एस वन राइट, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी एस टू, ओके ओके, और एक आपका यहाँ से भी एक सिस्टम है, आप यहाँ देखेंगे काइंड ऑफ is going to be S3 okay, यहाँ से और यहाँ पर आप इसको सम कर देते हैं एंड यू विल गेट वन आउटपुट राइट, तो यहाँ पर आप देखेंगे कि दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर सीरीज एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर पैरेलल राइट, तो यहाँ पर यू हैव जस्ट गॉट द कॉम्बिनेशन, दिस गोइंग टू बी सीरीज एंड दिस गोइंग टू बी योर पैरेलल, you can also have hybrid kind of a thing right, hybrid connections okay. Now the very important okay, the very important in the literature, in fact in our discussion, future discussion, that in the control theory we will always talk about feedback right, negative feedback, we'll also talk about positive feedback, useful circuits are there right, so so guys we will see many things okay, we will see many things. We'll see many things, guys, and okay, so that is going to be the feedback connection. Okay, feedback connection. So what is feedback connection basically? So you will find here state connection hai, jo aapka pehla connection ho gaya. In that case, your input is not intelligent enough for about output, right? Matlab abhi aapko feedback connection kya milega ki output kya hai? Okay, some part of output will be fed back to the input, right? And jab hum input aur output ko compare karenge, fir se apply karenge, okay? और जो आपका कैस्केड कनेक्शन होता है या कि यू कैन से अबाउट योर पहला कनेक्शन, सो आपको आउटपुट के बारे में वहां पर नहीं पता रहता, राइट? देयर इज नो फीडबैक काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग, राइट? तो फीडबैक कनेक्शन का मतलब क्या हो जाएगा यहाँ पर? देखो यहाँ पर प्रीवियस स्लाइड में हम लोग चलते हैं, तो ये बेसिकली क्या है, ये एरो ऐसे है डाउन, ऐसे काइंड ऑफ, राइट? एरो इज देयर, ओके, दैट इज नॉट, अदरवाइज इट विल बी फीडबैक काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग, राइट? सो यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड feedback means what, you will take, this is S1, right? You will take some part of output, right? These points hum log kuch, some part of output will be fed back to the input, right? You will put second system S2. You have to see the flow, right? Signal flow here, and here you have to put one summer, right? And you have to compare with the x of t, right? And then apply that, right? So yahan par hum log basically we will consider the positive feedback, right? We will consider positive, we will consider negative feedback, many more things. Agar yahan negative hai to negative feedback, positive hai to positive feedback, right? So you can see the, you know, so you will find here one kind of a loop gain as well. Yahan par loop gain bhi aapko milega. Control system mein baat karenge jab block diagram representation ki, many more things you will find. This kind of a interconnection, right? Of a block, okay? So, yaar, dekho, pehla connection aur feedback connection mein hopefully aapko difference pata chal gaya hoga, okay? Minal, have you understood the difference between pehla connection and feedback connection? So, what was your statement and okay, so can you give me some example of feedback connections? So yes, closed loop system aap dekh sakte hain, right? Aap oscillator mein dekhenge ki feedback is there, your basic amplifier plus feedback, your feedback amplifier. So you can give a wide variety of examples, okay, real life examples. Chalo. So yaar, jiska tha mujhe intezar, right? Now that ghadi has come now, right? The moment for what we were waiting for, right? So ab aa chuka hai yahan se hum log apna, you know, we will start talking about the very important and very popular system, okay, which exists in our real life and we use and widely used in the application, that is known as linear time invariant system. So we'll try to understand what is linear, what is time invariant, what is time variant, right? इन सब का मतलब क्या होता है, व्हाट इज लीनियर शिफ्ट, ऑल दिस थिंग्स वी विल स्टडी, राइट? तो जैसे मैंने बताया था कि मैथमेटिकली हम लोग कैसे सिस्टम को ट्रीट करेंगे, तो वी आर गोइंग टू ट्रीट योर सिस्टम मैथमेटिकली, राइट? तो हम लोग क्या करेंगे, यहाँ से हम लोगों की लाइफ स्टार्ट होती है. तो वी आर गोइंग टू अप्लाई सर्टेन सिग्नल, ओके, एंड माई सिस्टम विल बी मॉडल्ड एज काइंड ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, टी kind of transformation and some kind of you know, yahan par bhi kuch signal hi rahega, koi na koi signal hi rahega, okay, but it will behave like a transformation, right? So yahan par kuch operation hone wala hai, we can say convolution operation or anything, we will see. So xt will be given to the system and this system will act like a transformation, right? So this system can be considered as low pass filter. Agar aap input dete hain, लो पास फिल्टर आपका सिस्टम है, तो यार देखो ये तो पता है लो पास फिल्टर का काम क्या होता है, यार इट विल पास लो फ्रीक्वेंसी सिग्नल एंड इट विल किल हाई फ्रिक्वेंसी सिग्नल राइट, हाई पास फिल्टर लगा देते हैं. तो बेसिकली हमारा सिस्टम विल बी कंसीडर्ड एज लो पास फिल्टर या हाई पास फिल्टर, वॉट एवर डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट राइट. उसमें मेंशन रहेगा, डोंट वरी. तो एक्स टी एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर बाई टी राइट. तो बाई टी कैन बी रिटन एज ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑन एक्स टी, मतलब आपका जो बाई टी रहेगा दैट विल बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एक्स टी ओनली, बट थोड़ा सा चेंज रहेगा. जैसे एक हम एग्जाम्पल ले लेते हैं, मान लो हमें हमारे पास एक्स टी गिवेन है राइट, एंड यहाँ पर कोई डिले सिस्टम है. क्या है यहाँ पर कोई डिले सिस्टम है, मतलब इस सिस्टम का जो काम है वो डिले करना है, डिले बाई टी नॉट, यू नो माइनस टी नॉट यू कैन से, या प्लस टी नॉट, वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट, प्लस माइनस टी नॉट राइट. ये डिले करता है, वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू कॉल इट राइट, डिले बाई टी नॉट यू कैन से, नो प्रॉब्लम इज देयर राइट, डिले बाई टी नॉट. तो आउटपुट क्या आ जाएगा, आउटपुट विल बी एक्स टी माइनस टी नॉट राइट. आप देख सकते हो कि द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन हैज बीन डन राइट. तो अगर आपका सिस्टम जो है वो डिले सिस्टम है विच इंट्रोड्यूस डिले इन द टाइम डोमेन, तो एक्स टी में क्या हो जाएगा, आपका आउटपुट क्या हो जाएगा, आउटपुट विल बी एक्स टी माइनस टी नॉट. तो ओके, द वॉशिंग मशीन या फीडबैक सिस्टम, वेरी गुड. यस सर इट वॉज फॉल्स, या ओके आयरन, देयर वेरियस एग्जाम्पल्स यू कैन गिव. यस ओके, तो आप देखो यहाँ पर यार अपने से इमेजिन करो, अपने से राइट. तो हमारा जो मेन स्टोरी है ना स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम हियर राइट. तो मेन स्टोरी यहाँ से स्टार्ट होती है कि एक्स टी जो आपका सिस्टम है इट विल एक्ट लाइक अ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन काइंड ऑफ थिंग राइट. अब फिर से एक एग्जांपल ले लेते हैं. मान लो आपका ऐसा है कि यार योर सिस्टम इज काइंड ऑफ स्क्वायर सिस्टम है, तो आपका एक्स टी जो है, तो यहाँ पर बाई टी क्या आएगा, बाई टी विल बी द लॉग ऑफ द, मान लो है ना, अगर आप सिस्टम से पास करते हैं ओके काइंड ऑफ स्क्वायरिंग इट डज एन. तो मान लो इनपुट एक्स ऑफ टी है, तो बाई टी क्या हो जाएगा, बाई टी विल बी एक्स ऑफ टी का स्क्वायर. तो आप देखेंगे या कि यू नो एन कैन बी वन टू थ्री एंड सो ऑन राइट. प्रॉब्लम स्क्वायरिंग अगर करना है तो टू से स्टार्ट होगा ओके, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी एन. ये आप याद सकते, यू कैन कीप इन माइंड दीज थिंग्स ओके. इन फ्यूचर यू विल कम टू नो दैट दिस काइंड ऑफ अ सिस्टम इन फ्रिक्वेंसी डोमेन. जब आप मॉड्यूलेशन की बात करेंगे तो वहाँ पर हम फ्रिक्वेंसी मल्टीप्लायर की बात करेंगे, ऐसे ही मॉडल करेंगे राइट, फ्रिक्वेंसी मल्टीप्लायर ओके ओके. अब वोल्टेज डबलर, देर आर वेरियस थिंग्स वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट ओके. तो यहाँ तक तो आपको समझ आ गया होगा. एक बार मृणाल बताएंगे बिफोर आई स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट व्हाट इज लीनियर, व्हाट इज टाइम वेरिएंट एंड व्हाट नॉट. तो आई थिंक आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अबाउट लीनियर टाइम सिस्टम एंड व्हाट इज ऑल अबाउट व्हाट इज लीनियर, व्हाट आर द नेसेसरी एंड सफिशिएंट कंडीशन व्हिच कैन हेल्प अस टू क्लेम दैट एनी सिस्टम इज लीनियर सिस्टम ओके. What are the necessary and sufficient condition which can help us to claim that that is time variant system, all those things okay, all these things we are going to discuss from the next session right. So for today this is enough, the introduction to system okay, and the very popular system we are going to discuss, that is LTI system right. LTI system ka matlab kya hota hai, LTI system right, that is linear. In fact you might have heard this word in when I was talking about matrices like linear algebra. So linear okay, linear and the same meaning is there, linear time and I stand for invariant. Okay. So this is one of the important topic in important system which I'm gonna highlight here. This is linear, we will understand, and these are the two properties of system, right? One is linear and one is time variant, and when we will combine these two property, will make the system very versatile. And this is one of the very versatile system. Versatile. Most of the system which we come across in our real life is LTI system, right? So guys, that is beyond the scope. If you think about linear, non-linear system, but we always often use non-linear system as well. In case of modulation, you will find some non-linear systems, right? So let's see, non-linear devices we will use definitely, but most often we always use LTI system, right? Okay, so tomorrow, right? So this is enough for today, and we'll catch up tomorrow. Okay, so all the best for GATE 2022. Keep learning. Okay, inform everyone that the free classes are going on YouTube. Okay, and these are the very high content, right? So we'll catch up tomorrow.